Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Margaret MacArthur, Minister, Cardross Parish Church. Thank you.
Good afternoon. But you must not forget this one thing, dear friends. One day is like 1,000 years to the Lord, and 1,000 years is like one day. These words of Scripture certainly put time into perspective. This time for reflection is but a brief moment for all of you, and hopefully provides that most precious of things, time. Time to set aside the business of politics, to find some peace and perspective. Recently, debates have been scrutinised by commentators speaking in terms of sides, opponents, winners and losers, of how fierce or feeble the debate might have been. But you are first and foremost human beings. You have lives out with politics, families to care for, interests to pursue, the company of friends to enjoy. Take time to reflect on the good things you have achieved. Take time to reflect that when labouring a point too much, you may be losing a friend as a result. Take time to reflect that there is much that can be achieved together in the common fight of want and social problems faced by those in our communities who look to you for help to better their lives. This is a heavy responsibility, and having enemies just adds to the burden. Much more could be achieved when personal feelings and ambitions give way to the common weal, when we treat others with respect, not this side or that side, not them or us, just us. My parish of Cardross, which has connections to Robert the Bruce, is well known, I'm sure. But let me share with you the story of a humbler resident from the past. Her story is one that spans time because it highlights the divide which still exists between rich and poor. A girl named Jean Watson took meat from the Laird's store to feed her family. Fearing retribution, she fled. Facing a burn in Stormy Spate, she swore that if she were ever able, she would have a bridge built there. Life turned out well, and she was indeed able to provide the bridge, which still bears the inscription to this day, "Not we, but God." Time rolls on. People come and go. Empires rise and fall. But you must not forget this one thing, dear friends. One day is like 1,000 years to the Lord, and 1,000 years is like one day. In all the deliberations, debates, and demands of politics, take time to reflect that what is done in this or any parliament will be but a moment in millennia, so it must count. Bless you today and every day.
Thank you, Reverend.